I've always wanted a tremolo on a guitar. And whenever you all make that distortion, you can dive bomb it or something. Tell you what I did with the acoustic he gave me. Mm-mm. So he gave me that acoustic last year, and it was signed by the guy from Molly Hatchet. And last night I took a big fat marker and crossed out that dude's signature and put FP on there. Thank you. Yep. players anytime you want, but
not like that.